For those who may be wondering how to return a skin in Fortnite, let me show you right now. Step one, you're gonna wanna press these three bars in the top left corner. Then go to the settings menu, and you'll see this button right here. Press again right here. And from there, you'll be able to see everything you've bought in Fortnite for the last 30 days. And if you look to the right, you'll see how many return tickets you have available. So my next return is available on this date.